the Soviet Union sadly lost World War II to Germany and its allies, and the Soviet Union was broken up into many minuscule little states. But now the year is 1962, and we're gonna carry on the Soviet legacy, playing as a West Russian Revolutionary Front, and we're gonna try to get Tukhachevsky to lead us to Soviet reunification. Let's see if we can do it. And enjoy the video. Now we have the option to choose between the Grand Marshal or the Red Napoleon. Now we're obviously going to choose the Red Napoleon because that is a nickname for Tukhachevsky. And we want Tukhachevsky to lead us to Soviet reunification. And Luftwaffe bombing stops, which will help out our industry tremendously. So we can actually build up a military because we have the funds to. And Comrade Alexander Yegorov has sadly passed away today. But we have now got Tukhachevsky, finally. And we've also got his own custom focus. Nice. And with the completion of the first focus of Tukhachevsky's first custom focus tree, we have these decisions to expand and reunite Western Russia. And we'll start with the Commune Republic by asking them to join us peacefully. If they don't accept, we will absolutely obliterate them. And the Commune Republic accepts annexation. Our first territorial expansion of the video went successfully. We will now ask Volgoda to reunite with the Western Russian Revolutionary Front. And I didn't expect this, but Volgoda accepted annexation. Tukhachevsky approves of this highly. Anyway, we will attack Gorky and Tatarstan. We have had a change of plans. Well, not really. We just added another country to our annexation list. We have got Tatarstan because they accepted annexation, but the Order of St. George didn't. So we're gonna have to take care of them. And the Order of St. George has been dealt with, and as you can see, we've also assimilated Gorky into our territory. We will now prepare a war with Vietka, another Soviet traitor to deal with. Okay, let's see how long Vladimir's country can last. And Samara has declared war on us. And as you can see, I've prepared a front line against the country of Samara. So, we will deal with this little puny country. And the Soviets are victorious over Vietka and Samara. We will now prepare a war with the Union Brotherhood because, like, we can. Huh, the Aryan Brotherhood have annexed another country. Like, that can't help them at all. Anyway, enough of my yapping. Let's take care of this war. And that was very easy. Anyway, in order to reunite Western Russia, we're gonna have to complete the final focus of the first custom focus tree for Tukhachevsky. And with the final focus complete, we can go to decisions and scroll down till we can see the Russian reunification decision and reunite Western Russia. A major victory for Mikhail Tukhachevsky. And we've also got another custom focus tree for Tukhachevsky. Very nice. And the Murmansk crisis has begun. And I will complete these decisions so I can intervene and declare war. Okay, let's see how strong Onega and the Finnish are. Hopefully we can easily split over them. Well, let's find out.
Недаром с декабря 17-го года мы носим имя гордое ЧК. Опять звучит приказ, тревоги без отбоя, и жены, как всегда, с привычной верой ждут,
товарищ дорогой, не зря же нас с тобою по-старому чекистами зовут. Не беда, что в висках седина, и порой до утра не уснуть. Мы готовы с тобой.
And there we go. That concludes the Romance Crisis as a Russian victory. Very nice. And the race for the Urals has begun, and we've got these decisions to prepare an invasion. Hopefully we can annex all of the southern Urals instead of splitting it 50-50, or maybe even worse, not even getting a single territory. Okay, let's absolutely obliterate the southern Urals.
Вложен щит и меч родной державы, врагу не одолеть, не сыть.
And the race for the Urals came under an entire Soviet victory. We are now preparing a war between us and the Western Siberian Provisional Authority. Okay, let's get rid of this Soviet traitor.
Этот огненный путь.
And there we go. The war between us and the West Siberian Provisional Authority has come under our victory. We can now reunite the Soviet Union. Or not really the Soviet Union, it's really just Western Siberia and Western Russia. But we have got another focus tree. It's pretty neat. Now it's time to take back Siberia. Let's see how hard this war will be. I'm expecting it's going to be very easy because we've got Tukhachevsky to lead our army. And the Union of Soviet Socialist Republics has successfully defeated the Siberian Kingdom. And we can integrate all Siberian territories. Then if we scroll up, we can see that we can reunite the motherland. But we are not done yet. We're going to ask the Socialist Republic of Kazakhstan to join our faction as a puppet. And they accepted, so that's pretty nice. But we are not done with Central Asia yet. We have still got to annex the rest of the countries. So let's take care of them. And that concludes our war in Central Asia. Another victory for the Union of Soviet Socialist Republics. And we will now look more eastward to Vladivostok. Let's see if we can get all of the territory that we used to own. And there was a great victory in our former Japanese territory. We got all of it back. Nice. And we've also annexed our puppet, Kazakhstan. But will this be enough to defeat the Germans, avenging our comrades in World War II? Tukhachevsky and the army are ready to take back our former territory that we lost to the Germans in World War II, avenging our comrades. Well, here goes nothing.
Товарищи, разгульщик, ординарист запасов. На вас смотрят все народы Европы. Вы именно подпочек, худига, немецкая деревня. Как вас своих освободить? Великая освободительная миссия выполнена. Будьте же достойны. Вы идете в войну освободительно, справедливо. Пусть в этой войне отправляет вас мужественный образ наших великих предков. Александра Невского, Дмитрия Толстого, Кузьмин Миленко, Дмитрия Пожарского, Александра Суворова, Михаила Кутузова. Пусть осенит вас непобедимое знамя великого Ленина. Заполни разгром немецких захватчиков. Смерть немецких оккупантов. Да здравствует наша славная Родина. Ее свобода. Ее независимость. Вот стали мы люди. Вперед!
Tukhachevsky and his army have successfully avenged our comrades who fought in World War II. But we're not satisfied with the result that we got, so we're going to go in for round three. Back in 1962, we had no industry, very little land, and no army. But once Tukhachevsky got in control of the Western Russian Revolutionary Front, he led us to Soviet reunification. And he also defeated the Germans, avenging our comrades who fought in World War II. Anyway, this will be the end of the video, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.